Authorities say the death of a baby girl in the Bronx this week was a homicide, but they have not made any arrests yet. Police responded to a 911 call on Tuesday and found one-month-old Monreux Mercado unconscious and unresponsive inside an apartment on Webster Avenue. The infant was taken to Bronx Lebanon Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. Police say there were signs of trauma on the child's body. The investigation is ongoing.